Albert Einstein, a genius beyond time and space. On a quiet March morning in 1879, in the unassuming city of Ulm, a child was born who would go on to redefine humanity's understanding of the universe. His parents, Hermann and Pauline Einstein, could never have known that their son, Albert, would one day become the most recognized scientist in the world, his name synonymous with genius. But from the very beginning, there was something different about young Albert. While other children his age spoke their first words, Albert remained silent. Concerned about his delayed speech, his parents worried about his development. Yet what they couldn't have known was that behind his quiet demeanor lay an intellect that was already pondering the mysteries of the cosmos. As a boy, Albert was curious about everything, fascinated by the world around him. But it was a simple gift from his father, a magnetic compass, that ignited the spark of his lifelong passion for understanding the universe. The young boy couldn't stop staring at the needle, which always pointed north no matter how he moved it. How did it work? What invisible forces guided it? These questions would linger in Albert's mind, and this moment marked the beginning of his quest to unravel the hidden forces of nature. Albert's childhood was introspective and solitary. While his peers engaged in games and socializing, Albert found solace in books and puzzles. His mother, Pauline, recognized his sensitivity and nurtured his artistic side, teaching him to play the piano. Music became an essential part of Albert's life, and he would later say that the harmonies and rhythms of music helped him think through his scientific problems. Yet even as his fingers danced across the keys, his mind never strayed far from contemplating the deeper workings of reality. As he grew older, Albert's intellectual abilities began to manifest in extraordinary ways. By the age of 12, he had already taught himself Euclidean geometry, and by his teenage years, he was solving complex mathematical equations with ease. Yet, despite his obvious brilliance, the rigid and authoritarian structure of the German school system suffocated his creativity. His teachers, focused on discipline and rote learning, failed to recognize the potential in the boy who asked questions that went beyond the curriculum. Albert became frustrated with the system, feeling that it didn't cater to his need for deeper understanding. Eventually, in 1895, at the age of 16, he left school without a diploma, choosing to join his family, who had moved to Italy. It was a bold decision for someone so young, but Albert was never one to follow the conventional path. Rather than give up on education, he applied to the Swiss Federal Polytechnic in Zurich, a move that would shape the course of his life. In Switzerland, far from the rigid discipline of German schools, Albert found a more open and intellectually stimulating environment. It was here that he met Mileva Maric, a fellow student from Serbia who shared his passion for physics. Their relationship blossomed, both emotionally and intellectually, as they spent hours discussing science, challenging each other's ideas. For a time, Mileva became his closest confidant and collaborator, and their bond would later lead to marriage. However, even in Zurich, Einstein found the constraints of formal education stifling. He grew frustrated with his professors, many of whom failed to appreciate his unconventional thinking. Upon graduation, despite his academic brilliance, Einstein struggled to find an academic position. His disdain for the rigid structures of the university and his rocky relationships with professors made it difficult for him to secure a teaching job. So he took a position at the Swiss Patent Office in Bern in 1902. It was a job far removed from the academic life he had envisioned, yet it provided financial stability and, crucially, the freedom to pursue his scientific ideas in his spare time. It was during this period, from the modest surroundings of the patent office, that Einstein's mind soared to heights that would revolutionize physics. In 1905, at the age of 26, he published 4 papers that would change the course of science forever. This year became known as Einstein's Annus Mirabilis, his miracle year. One of these papers introduced his theory of special relativity, which would later culminate in his famous equation, E equals mc², demonstrating that mass could be converted into energy. Another explained the photoelectric effect, which would earn him the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1921. In these papers, Einstein laid the foundation for the atomic age, challenging centuries of scientific thought. But even as his star rose in the scientific world, his personal life began to fracture. His relationship with Mileva, which had once been a source of strength, started to unravel under the weight of Einstein's relentless pursuit of his work. The demands of his research, combined with Mileva's struggles to find her place in the academic world, led to emotional distance between them. By 1914, their marriage was in turmoil, and Einstein had moved to Berlin to accept a prestigious academic position. Here, he grew closer to his cousin, Elsa Löwenthal, who would eventually become his second wife after his divorce from Mileva in 1919. Einstein's years in Berlin were marked by tremendous scientific achievements, but also personal challenges. In 1915, he completed his general theory of relativity, a groundbreaking extension of his earlier work that redefined the concept of gravity. According to Einstein, gravity was not a force in the traditional sense, but rather a consequence of the curvature of space-time caused by the presence of mass. This revolutionary idea was confirmed in 1919 during a solar eclipse, when observations showed that light from distant stars bent as it passed near the sun, just as Einstein had predicted. The confirmation of his theory made Einstein an international celebrity, and he was hailed as the greatest mind of his generation. Despite his fame, Einstein never became complacent. His scientific discoveries continued, but his personal life remained turbulent. The rise of anti-Semitism in Germany and the growing threat of the Nazi regime forced Einstein to make a difficult decision in 1933. Fearing for his safety, Einstein left Germany and immigrated to the United States, where he accepted a position at Princeton University. His departure marked the beginning of a new chapter in his life, one that would see him grapple not just with the mysteries of the universe, but also with the moral dilemmas posed by the political upheavals of the 20th century. As World War II loomed, Einstein, deeply troubled by the possibility of Nazi Germany developing nuclear weapons, took a decisive step that would shape the course of history. In 1939, he wrote a letter to President Franklin D. Roosevelt, warning of the dangers of atomic research in Germany and urging the United States to begin its own nuclear program. This letter helped spark the Manhattan Project, which would ultimately lead to the development of the atomic bomb. Although Einstein played no direct role in the project, the bomb's creation weighed heavily on his conscience. After witnessing the devastation caused by the atomic bombings of Hiroshima and Nagasaki, Einstein became an outspoken advocate for peace and disarmament, dedicating his later years to the fight against the proliferation of nuclear weapons. In the final years of his life, as his health began to decline, Einstein remained committed to his scientific pursuits. He spent much of his time working on a unified field theory, an ambitious attempt to reconcile the forces of nature under a single framework. Though he never fully succeeded, his relentless curiosity and desire to understand the universe never waned. Even in his last moments, Einstein's mind was focused on the cosmos, still searching for answers to the questions that had captivated him since childhood. On April 18, 1955, at the age of 76, Albert Einstein passed away in Princeton, New Jersey. His death marked the end of an era, but his legacy endures. The theories he developed reshaped modern physics, and his contributions to science, human rights, and global peace continue to inspire generations. Einstein was more than just a scientist. He was a visionary who dared to question the very fabric of reality, a man whose genius transcended time and space.